a sheep. Okay, I have to go brush my teeth. Okay, I have to go get breakfast. So for this week, I'm gonna just plan out everything I have to do. And I also have to do laundry today. I've been saying that for a while and I really need to do that. I'm gonna go to Target and get some snacks and maybe, I don't know, actually I think that's it. So yeah, I'm gonna be changed when I come back. Okay, I changed. Goodbye. Since I've seen you. Okay, I just got back and I had French toast and now I have to go do my laundry. So yeah, let's go. Okay, I just put in my laundry and I have to go check on it in 30 minutes, but for now I'm just gonna watch TV or something. Okay, so I have like an hour until my laundry is done, so while I wait, I'm going to make my schedule for the month, everything I have to do for each week. For all my classes, I have philosophy, nutrition, writing, and Spanish. I'm gonna have tests in Spanish and nutrition on Wednesday, so I have to start studying for that. Okay, so I'm just going over the syllabus and reading like what's due each day, and then I'm gonna put it into here. It's still kind of wet, but whatever, it's fine. Okay, so I'm just folding my clothes and putting them away, and then I'm gonna go make a smoothie. Okay, so I'm gonna clean now because my side, my area is really messy. Okay, that's just a mess. Yeah! Okay, I finally finished cleaning and it looks so good. It hasn't been this clean in so long. Cleaning everything. I have to go to Target and get some snacks. It looks so good. So I think this is going to be the end because I don't really have that much else to do and I just want to go rest, and I'll edit this video and I'll upload it tomorrow or today because you're seeing it right now. Okay, I'll see you next time, and I don't know if that was interesting or not, but goodbye. Killing my vibe
in ways words cannot describe. I feel so lost in the world without Liz. She's gone for 12 minutes in her shower and I'm just sitting here and I'm gonna cry. Just kidding.